This is a Russian icon. It's tempera on wood. They think it's from around 1660 to 1700. It says it's Saint-Jean-et-Procope-du-Stug. And it was lent by an icon museum in Germany. There's a snake guy. He's got special shoes. There's some eccentric Zen monks. Oh, I love Kachinas. This one is known as Head of Mud.
Au tableau, LisaFalour, des plus grosses tombeaux du monde.